The Oga President Muhammadu Buhari done swearing for Lasha Adeyemi son as the new Oga of the Civil Service of the Federation. The swearing in when he said the Vice President Professor Yemi Osinbajo, a cabinet ministers and presidential aides sidon see, it happened for the council chamber of the State House inside Abuja. Yemi son gave young gift of talk men just after the groove as he promised to continue the reforms of the current administration when he said they happened and say it will improve the morale of both civil and public servants.
I just want to thank God and also thank Mr. President for this appointment. And I'd like to assure him that by the grace of God, I would work to ensure that his programs, his projects come to fruition and that the service delivery is improved tremendously by the grace of God. I'd like to see a very efficient civil service. The civil service and a group of very proud civil servants also. I think over the years, civil servants have been beaten, have been downtrodden, but by the grace of God, I'd like them to lift their heads high because the assignments that are given unto them is from God, and I'd like to encourage them to work assiduously because hard work pays, and by the grace of God, we will ensure that those that are working very, very hard are rewarded.